my channel, so I hope you guys are all well, and I hope you guys are having, I hope you guys are having an awesome day, but I hope you guys are having an awesome start to autumn and fall. Autumn and fall have finally arrived, it's here, so hence why I'm doing a fall related video today. So this is going to be my second autumn related video this year, so if you guys want me to do more like this, more like automated videos, let me know down below and let me know what you want to see. And also, if you do enjoy videos like this, make sure you hit that big thumbs up, go give this video a big like. And also, before we actually get into this video, I just want to point out how cute is this jumper. But it's from Kohl's because I'm in the US right now, hence why this isn't my house. You might recognize it though if you are following my vlog channel, but if you aren't, then you probably should. I'm going to link it down below. But I am boiling right now, so I'm gonna get into this video. So the first thing that I'm going to be making is these easy and cute pumpkin pretzels. For this, obviously, you're gonna need some pretzels. Listen up. Then I've actually got some orange coloured chocolate buttons, but if you can't find these, seriously, you can use like white chocolate with orange food colouring or even just orange icing. So this is so quick and easy. All you're going to need to do is take your pretzel and literally just smother it in your orange mixture. Try and cover the front and the back, however, this can get a little bit messy. Next, take some greaseproof paper and I'm going to sit it on there. Finally, take your Smartie or your green M&M and stick it on the top to make your stock, pop it in the fridge, and you're ready to go. Next up, here's some Halloween cupcakes that I made earlier. I got red food colouring, aka blood, and white pipe icing. I picked these dagger decorations up in Walmart, but to be honest, if you can't find anything like this, you can probably make something very similar yourself. To get the blood effect, I have this clear spray pump. To be honest, you can find these absolutely anywhere. You can see the finished one here, and you simply squirt the icing on top. It really doesn't have to be neat. To be honest, the scruffier, the better. When you've done that, squirt over the blood and place the dagger in the middle, and repeat. Cheers! For this apple fizz float, you're going to need a scoop of vanilla ice cream, and then on top you're going to want to pour some apple juice, and then depending on what you prefer, you can top it up with either lemonade, Sprite, Mountain Dew, whatever you prefer to give that a nice frothed effect. I shoved in some straws, and then I also put some pumpkin spice on top, but you can put some cinnamon or chocolate powder, whichever one that you prefer.
That's so good.
To make these cute acorn kisses, you are going to need all of the ingredients that I put onto the screen. With these ingredients, you put them all into a bowl and then you're just going to mix together until you've got a nice smooth texture. Take your mixture and roll it into small balls, about half a to quarter size of a teaspoon. Then put onto a baking tray and flatten into a dome shape. These will need to go into the oven for around 10 minutes. Once they're out and they've cooled down, you're going to want to get your Hershey Kisses and melt some chocolate underneath your Hershey Kiss and then stick it onto your dome mixture. Then do the same to stick your chocolate chip stem underneath. So I really hope you guys enjoyed my four treats. I am absolutely loving them all. This is delicious. Don't know how I've ever lived without it, if I'm being completely honest. And my favourite thing, I must say, were these little acorns. I mean, how adorable are these. Like, these are just too cute and I love them and they taste delicious, so you need to definitely try these ones. My opinion, these are my favourite, but I really hope you guys enjoyed this. I had so much fun whilst making these because it meant I got to eat half of them. There was actually so many more than what's on this plate right now, but I ate quite a lot because I enjoyed them all too much. I hope you guys did enjoy. Smash a big thumbs up if you guys did. Subscribe if you're new. Again, let me know if you want to see any more autumn stroke fall related videos down below. Subscribe to my vlog channel. I'm talking so fast. Subscribe to my vlog channel to go see like the behind the scenes of this video, and as I'm in the US, as I'm filming this right now, you can catch up with all my US, my holiday vlogs. So go check that out. I'm gonna link that down below also, and I'll see you guys next week. Mwah! Bye! This is actually amazing. I know you've tried all these, but you need to try this drink because it's so good. Mm. Have you stopped filming?
No.
Can you? Because I want to eat cake. It's so yum.